Hey guys, this is Arsutu, and today I reviewed the LEGO Star Wars ATDP Microfighter. So this is the box, as you can see. It's recommended for your 6 or off, and it is set 75130. And yeah, so it's from Series Cree, and this is the top showing you the actual size and nothing else on the side and the bottom. So yeah, the back shows you the rest of the sets from Series Cree. So yeah, but aside from that, that's it for the box. So this is the instruction manual here. So yeah, the build, it's pretty simple. This is the last page of the build, and yeah, there's the parts list, and this is the advertisement for the rest of the Series Cree sets. And yeah, but aside from that, that's it for the instructions. So these are the extra pieces here. So yeah, just a couple of studs, and you have the stud strip piece and also the connector piece, but that's it for the extra pieces. So this is the ATDP driver himself here. So yeah, he comes armed with the blaster pistol. And yeah, so his helmet is the common helmet in white, and yeah, it does have some printing on there. You have the Imperial insignia, and also these Cree red arrow type thing, which I'm not sure what it is. So the face print, or like his helmet print, I guess, looks kind of like a snowtrooper, and yeah, does look pretty cool. And yeah, so the torso printing, like you have this armor type thing, and also you have the belt there, and yeah, the leg printing also looks nice, pretty useful for custom minifigs. And yeah, so this is the back. Yeah, I guess this is the kind of life support system, I'm not really sure. But yeah, you have the continuation printing for the belts, but aside from that, that's it for the ATDP driver. So this is the build itself here. So front, you have this cannon thing here, which they use the stud shirt, which yeah, I guess it's because every single microfighter needs a shooting function. So yeah, it's just the normal stud shirt, and I'm not sure what this clip is for. Yeah, it's weird if it's aiming thing, but yeah, I'm not sure. So you have the cockpit part here, you have this paneling, and yeah, so the side, just normal panelings and everything, and you have this dome shaped type thing. I'm not sure what that is, could be some sort of generator, but yeah, and it's on the other side as well. So inside, nothing really special or anything. You just have this backrest thing, and you can just sit him on there. And yeah, so on top here you have the a clip for his blaster. And yeah, so the back, not sure why they left these exposed. Could be some could be something on the big build that I'm not noticing. But yeah, you also have this grill piece here. And yeah, so the legs, yeah, it's connected by the Technic connector, which yeah, it's a little bit more different than the usual one, because they use this hinge or ratchet piece. And yeah, you can move them around pretty nicely. Yeah, does walk okay, I guess. And yeah, but the feet, you can also move it around. And yeah, like this thing is a little bit more better, because yeah, you can move it much more easily, and yeah, it's also very tight. So yeah, it's pretty good. So yeah, I do like it. But aside from that, that's it for the build. So overall conclusion of this set. So how do I think of it? Well, the figure, yeah, I'm pretty sure he comes in the big ATDP set. So yeah, it's nice to get a figure from a big set in a cheap set. And yeah, I think he's a pretty cool figure. I do like him. And yeah, so the build itself, yeah, there's like nothing too special about it, I guess. But yeah, it's just a cool microfighter to collect. And yeah, I guess it does look okay. And yeah, I like the features of it, and yeah, the legs, they all pose just fine. So yeah, overall I think it's a pretty nice set, and yeah, if you are a Star Wars Rebels fan, then yeah, I recommend you getting this set. So buy links for this set down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you very soon.